Hi and welcome to another video. So today we are going to show you how to update your firmware on your NVR. So this is a pretty straightforward process and we're going to get the latest software on your NVR, and we're going to do this via a USB memory stick, more known as a flash drive. There's different words for it, so we recommend you get one of those, plug it into your PC, and yeah, we'll show you how to do it. So where to go? Okay then, so for now we don't need to log into our NVR, we'll do that in the second part, but for now we go to our website. So our website is ssrtrading.co.uk, and then on the technical support we've got the latest firmware link. So we've got DVR, NVR, IP camera firmware. So if we go NVR firmware, okay, and then these are some common NVRs I put in here, and we are looking at our NVR, which is this one. Okay, so you click on here and it takes you to the Hikvision portal, and you go by the dates here, or you look at the build and see which is the latest build. So you can see at the bottom here it's got the latest date, latest build. Great, click on this. Okay, it's being a bit funny. Okay, there we go, and we click on download here, and it's going to download the latest NVR firmware. Now take that file, upload it to your USB drive, and then pop in your USB drive into your NVR, and I'll see you guys in a second. All right, cheers. Okay, so now we are on our NVR. So we've plugged in our USB into the back, the firmware is on there. All we have to do is upload it now to our NVR. So in the top right corner, we have maintenance, little eye symbol. And here we have an up arrow, upgrade. Okay, so here we go, is a local upgrade. And device name is USB flash drive, it's found it. And the file format it's looking for is the DAV file. Okay, so it's found our DAV file. Okay, so we can click on this, and then we go to upgrade. Pretty simple stuff. Continue, yes. And as you see now, it is reading the file. It's going to update the NVR, restart, and then your NVR will have the latest firmware. Okay, so thanks again, and see you next time. Cheers, bye.